I just saw the very top of the vehicle. I don't believe it's on its side, but it's almost completely submerged.
You're welcome.